across to Glenda Joseph Dennis, business development consultant and facilitator. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good
Lisa.
To see you. You are all smiles and you look radiant
like you.
This morning. And I know your week is coming up because you're part of Global Entrepreneurship Week, which is next week, isn't it?
It's this week.
It's this week. Really?
Yes.
My goodness.
Uh-huh.
How? And we had people 24. On. We did have people
yes,
on. So
yes.
Tell me what's going on. What's going on? What's going on?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So this year, we are producing women and youth in entrepreneurship.
Right.
Two.
Right.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
And we focus on money, mindset, and management.
Mm-hmm.
So as you said, it falls under Global Entrepreneurship Week. But it also falls within the San Fernando City Month celebration.
That's true, yes.
Yes, because the event takes place in San Fernando on Thursday, 9 a.m. at the Pleasantville Community Center.
This is tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow, Thursday, yes. Yeah.
At 9 a.m. And this year we are, and it's under the auspices of His Worship, the Mayor,
mm-hmm.
Alderman Junior Agrello.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
So this year we are doing more or less of a workshop, a hands-on workshop, yes? And our focus is on money, mindset, and management because we found that these are three main issues that entrepreneurs face.
Mm-hmm.
If you ask 10 entrepreneurs, what is your major challenge or where do you need most support?
Money.
Money, 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 funding, financing,
yes,
they say it in
yes.
many ways, yes? So, and we know that we need that kind of education because how you get it and how you use it. Then there is the mindset aspect
mm-hmm.
of it,
mm-hmm.
which we know is fundamental to everything. You know, I always say the electrocardiogram, the business goes like this.
Yes.
And then when it goes like this, it can go like that.
It can
right?
flatline.
Exactly.
Yes.
So that's what we try to avoid.
Mm-hmm.
You know, how do we avoid being flatlined.
Mm-hmm.
And then, of course, the management part of it,
mm-hmm.
the nuts and bolts, the basics, you know, intricate stuff.
Yes.
You know,
yeah. So you want to give us one tip from each one of these, like one money tip, one mindset tip, and one
right.
management tip.
Okay.
Yeah.
So let's say a money tip that's going to come from Christine Sahadev,
yes.
who's one of our facilitators.
Yeah.
She's going to talk about savings, investment, managing debt.
Yeah.
You know, even stuff like debit and credit card,
mm-hmm.
you know, and she's even going into the mindset of money,
mm-hmm.
you know, our relationship with money. And mm-hmm. so mindset, it will be soft and hard, women and youth, you know. So how do you manage your mindset so that you succeed sustainably?
Yeah.
Yes. So for women, apart from the normal things we hear, we need to, she's going to focus on the heart and the soul, the
mm-hmm.
whole body. How do you manage? How do you balance between the work and, you know, the stress? And then, of course, for the youth, what are the non-traditional ways that we can use to get youth into entrepreneurship
yes.
in a sustainable way?
Yeah.
And then, of course, the management, Nigel Romano. Oh, I didn't see. The mindset will be by Nicola Harvey.
Right. Who I just mentioned. Yes.
Powerful piece.
Very powerful young lady.
Yes.
Yes.
And Nigel Romano,
yeah.
another powerhouse,
yes.
will speak about. He says he's going to go into the basics. So you'll go from issues with customer to issues with money flow to issues with, you know, the nuts and bolts, the regular nuts and bolts of processes.
Yes.
You know, because.
So who's putting this event on?
Okay, so Terrific, my company,
mm-hmm.
Terrific Coaching and Consulting,
mm-hmm.
along with five powerful Southern women.
Okay.
Who are of like mind.
Right.
Who are interested in not just the issue of entrepreneurship, but the issue of making San Fernando a more vibrant hub
mm-hmm.
for sustainable entrepreneurship. So
mm-hmm.
it's about improving the entrepreneurship ecosystem in the South
mm-hmm.
because believe you me, Lisa, everything for Global Entrepreneurship Week is happening in Port of Spain.
Really?
And this is the only one of its kind.
Mm-hmm.
There are about 36 events, and if I can find three in South, I can find plenty.
Mm-hmm.
And so this is for South people to know that, hey, this is your chance. You don't have to travel the carpet for 2 hours.
You don't have to come Not for this at all.
You know, and the hope is to do much more of this. Mm-hmm. You know, bring more capacity building opportunities, more networking opportunities to the South.
So it's tomorrow
at the Pleasantville Community Center.
Right.
It starts at 9.
Yes.
And goes until 2 because it's very in-depth.
Right.
You know, they are going to, when you leave there,
You leave it nuggets. I like that. Yes. Well, Glenda Joseph Dennis, thank you so much for doing that along with the 5 others or 4 others. You make it 5? Or it's 5 or 1?
You
make it 5. So you and 4 others putting this in San Fernando especially. So go on out. It's part of Global Entrepreneurship Week. And thank you so much for coming on.
Yeah, and I must say before we go that JMMB has been very supportive,
Right.
Our main sponsor. And they will also be there to talk to entrepreneurs on the difficulties that they have and the solutions that JMMB are now presenting. They have some good new stuff coming
up. All right, thank you so much, Glenda. And thank you for coming up and spending a little time with us this morning.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to take in a few messages and come right back here on the Now Morning Show. Don't go too far.